right, now we're ready to get into it, starting once again on Battlefield. We've actually, I think we've had Battlefield starter for every single set we've seen so far.
I'm pretty sure we have, so.
You know, Battlefield, a pretty neutral stage, so I'm not surprised to see it, but it's.
Starting strong for Fizz. He gets the edge guard, is he able to complete it? Well, gets hit by the Sakurai combo.
So far, perfectly even, only about 3% separating the two of them. Tries for the jab, but Meds is able to get through it. Puts him up onto the platform, and now the Bears are going to put him into a really bad spot off stage. Going to try for the down B, the get up attack. No, actually, Meds gets caught by the Rising Falcon grab.
Just keeping it simple with that forward smash. Don't really want to mess it up, so he just goes for it and gets the edge guard. But now Fizz is the one that has it. Is he able to complete it? And he does with that knee. I mean, that was a good combo. Gets a grab. He's been getting a lot of those. That's how he got the damage from the beginning.
Oh, but this is going to be a tough spot to be in after the air dodge in the air. No, he's actually able to get out of it with a nice grab. The drill's coming through. Oh, tries for the stomp F smash. Recognizing that Meds was probably not going to be sent flying straight up at this percent, but Meds then just immediately turns this into a little demonstration of what Fox can do to an airborne Falcon. And there it is again.
That's correct. I mean, this is starting to look a little bit more for, you know, good for Meds, and he's been getting the hits, and he's been getting the combos. But hey, answers right back with that knee.
Oh, another knee connects. It's going to send Meds off stage, but he's able to get that nice angle on the side B. Get right back up onto the stage and right back at kicking. On the ledge, gets the up air though. Ooh. Oh, yep, that's
straight
unfortunate.
For the kill. Two stock lead for Meds. And I mean, as you can see, I mean, he's going for those shine subtle shield. Fizz gets the knee and he's able to complete the stock, but I mean, we're getting.
That's unfortunate, but.
Well, now it's even.
Yeah, now it's even. Meds just accidentally doing that side B and in that spot to SD, but it's all good. I think he might have meant to shorten it, but either way, we're going to be moving on. And another suicide by side B. Okay, attempts the Raptor boost there.
I think that was a late homie stock.
Yeah.
Yes, he's really competitive. You know, he didn't want to win that way, so. That didn't happen.
All right, we'll be getting into second game relatively shortly. I can't believe we saw both of the final two stocks of that game go down by SDs.
Well, back in the stadium, I think it's going to be.
I want to be going to PS. Interesting counter pick to take a Fox to Pokemon Stadium, but Falcon really likes this stage. Maybe it was a mistake.
Maybe it was.
Yep, gonna be resetting. We'll get into the game proper though pretty soon. Yep. Actually, still going to Pokemon Stadium, so something might have been wrong, but either way, we're actually starting for real this time.
You know, last game, you know, Fizz started really strong, but it seems like, you know, with the adaptations, Meds is able to make it work better right now.
Yeah, Meds has recognized that out of shield, Fist Mexico a lot of the time is just going for these jumps. So he's doing a lot of shine out of shield and trying to punish those, like, landing stomps just to make sure he doesn't get caught by the stomp combos.
That's great.
Another side B comes out and another stock goes down for Fist Mexico.
Yeah, and I mean, overall, that was a really clean stock for Meds. I mean, he was barely hit on that first stock, but he gets combat.
Now off stage though, the back air is going to connect to take down the stock, so we're still even at three stocks apiece. It's going to be interesting to see because I feel like both of these characters, their win condition is just off stage game. It's whoever gets the other one off stage and in the position to be edge guarded first.
Yeah, that's correct. I mean, we're going to see it right here. I mean, the thing is,
only two in the wave shine before he gives up and goes to do other things.
But he goes up and gets the backer.
Worked very well. I'm just confused at why Fist Mexico is doing so many Raptor boosts. I never see Falcon's Raptor boost in this game.
He's mixing it up, you know. He's one of his special.
up throw into the Nair to send him into the corner. Meds trying to get such a good job of mixing up his movement around shield. And another Raptor boost. This one might actually end up in a stock.
That was a really good backer sending the other way, and he gets it.
Shout outs to Raptor boost, I guess. I never should have doubted it.
Yeah, we should have never.
Gonna come down from that Angel platform here in a second, just waiting out the transformation.
Gets grabs. Ooh, forward throw. That was probably wasn't what he was trying to do.
I might have wanted the down throw in that situation, but either way, Meds is just looking to close this out, wants to move on later into the pool. Oh, tries for the drill on shield again. It's just gonna be an up throw, up smash. Yup, catches the situation on the platform and gets it easy.
It was a good match. I mean, it wasn't the closest one, like the Alex 19 one, but I mean, still kept it close at the beginning on that first game. And I mean, two stocks from Meds, I mean, that's a win for me.
Yeah, very, very well played by Meds. And like you said, a two stock and a 2-0, so both equally strong and both equally good points for Meds moving on later into this bracket.